My father always said we are part of a nation that has been searching for its lost voice for 150 years. And he said we've come quite close, we just have to reach out and we'll regain it. His generation often tried but failed time after time. Then it was our turn to try our luck. And for a few weeks, we had the feeling of being as close to our target as never before. Today, when I see the blood-smeared walls, I fear that once again it was nothing more than just an illusion. Mm-hmm.